Okay, it's around about 5 to 10 p.m. and we're looking at the old seagull. Now what's happened is the tide's gone right down because I left at high tide. The boat is actually up on land now, and where I'm shining the torch is actually where the water's edge is now. So it's high and dry. I ain't going nowhere. And there she is. Landlocked. Your seagull.